Do you get a compliment at the gas station because of the sonic ring noise? Honestly, no. In fact, sometimes I even forget that I have the sonic ring noise as my ringtone or as my text tone because I never get texts. Nobody ever texts me because, well, it's fine. Honestly, I'll just, it's fine. Ooh, look at this Rek'Sai's clan tag. Whoa, I better get out of here. In before Rek'Sai camps top. Is that a, what do I smell over there, huh? Is that a non-white? Oh, that's it. You're getting camped today, boy. Oh no. Fuck, he knows I am getting camped. So, again, appreciation of Camille's thighs. Talking about earmuffs. Let's go. If I had those thighs, I would bounce on my boy's dick for hours. Holy shit, flock of cock. There was no need to get so real. What the hell? There was zero lead up to that. There wasn't even any fucking foreplay there. If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot you. Beautiful morning, you're the lux of my morning, babe. This is a really annoying. I've never laned against a Zen as Camille, so like I just don't know what's going on. Like what is going on? Huh. Oh man, that sucks. He's dead. Well, he did get Zin's flash. Blastic Yasuo. Yo, it's always the same. It's like the Yasuos and the Tryndamere's and the Vayne's. The best thing about playing ranked in silver is running into people who talk like they're not in silver. Like, oh, you must be fucking new to this game. It's like, you do realize we're in the same division, right? The issue is people watch too many, people watch way too many high skill streamers such as myself, and then they think that they know everything about the game. Unfortunately, just because you watch me doesn't mean you're as godly as I am, unfortunately. Though I do wish them the best, it's just not possible to ever reach my level of ascension, so you know. My favorite thing to do, it's just the swiftest BM ever. Is when I app, because if we win this game, I'm gonna do it and you'll see. Is when I get so absolutely just fucking destroyed in a lane, when we win that game, I like to say, GG easy. And I'll never say it in any other situation. If I dominate, I'll just be like, okay, good game. But if I just get absolutely shit on, it is just like the fucking pew, it's like the final blow. I'm not even gonna try and fight. I was like, I wonder if I'd be able to beat him in a fight now. Definitely not. However, Ryze, on the other hand, I know for a factoid I can beat. Okay, you know, I didn't exactly mean beat. I meant more so, taunt. I think there's a word I was looking for there. Camille, your ass. I know, right? Pretty thick. What y'all think, huh? What you think, huh? Pocky ASMR, please. Two more bet wins and I'm about to be ballin'! Absolute Batman! No! Look at that is such a fun and fair and balanced ability. Have I mentioned that? She really outplayed you. Yeah, man. Did you see the way she pressed R there? I masterfully positioned my ball. I flung her back away from me towards my jungler. Hit the slow so she got slowed. But nope. She pressed R. That's it. There was no thought behind it. She just said, I want to big damage. And she did big damage. Just because she wanted to. When I wanted to do big damage, I had to calculate the trajectory of my balls. And I had to go, I had to put it in the perfect position. I had to put it in the perfect position. This song's for you, Cinder. Ride or die, brother, ride or die. Yeah. Okay, let's go. She thick as fuck? Let's talk about Camille's thighs real quick. Just real quick. Ooh, oh my God, I would vore that, buddy. I'd vore that shit, brother. If that was my cousin, I'd be on that one in like a second, brother.
Returning sub.
What if I have to just pick something completely off meta? What if I have to pick something off meta in order to just change the game? What if I have to change up on these dudes? Fuck out of here, yo shit, water whipped. Oh no. Boing, boing, boing. Wait a minute. Boing, boing, boing. I'm coming, I'm zooming, I'm metro zooming. Boing, 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 boing. Oh. Boing, 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 boing. There goes another one. Oh, I felt like No, it's slipping away. We were in promos to gold, and now it's slipping away. PBAT, you're the one who introduced me to the world of gaming. You made me take gaming more seriously. Wow. I did that? I inspired you enough to take gaming more seriously? Well, if I can inspire you to take gaming more seriously, then surely I can take gaming more seriously too. I mean, realistically, I know exactly what I'm doing. I can play this game to a high level. I know I can. I feel like if I focus and just play my cards right and make the right decisions, I can win easy. I just need to not play reckless. I just need to focus. If I focus, then I can get it, right? Surely, if I put my mind to it, I can do anything. You're right, I can. I know I can. I can do it. I've done it before. I can do it again. I just gotta fight. I just gotta do it. I can do it.
Returning sub.
Hey Sprite, hi, 15 months, very much appreciated. Thank you so much. Good luck on the slots, buddy. I appreciate your support. Ha 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 ha. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hit the whip. And hit the nene. And hit the dab. And hit the whatever this is called. You need to stop. Ha ha ha! Hey kids! Would you like to see me hit the nene? Would you like to see me hit the whip? Would you like to see me hit the dab? Would you like to see me hit the down? Would you like to see me hit the nene? And the whip? Would you like to see me nene, whip, and dab at the same time?
I'm ready to demon, baby. Let's go.
Stop! Stop! Okay, so I want to talk about something, and especially since Balvin's here, because I think me and Balvin talked about it as well. Somebody just tried to put a message in chat. There's a thing in Twitch now where it's like, if it detects something that may be inappropriate, it'll let mods see the message first so they can approve it or deny it. The guy said, "What's up, my nig?" And then, like, pause. "Wait, I'm not PewDiePie, my bad." Who actually cares? Like, me and Balvin were talking about, I feel like the only people who got upset that PewDiePie said nigga was white people.
At this point in my life, what some Swedish nigga says in a YouTube video has no effect on me at all. Especially if I don't watch his videos.
And especially if he didn't have negative intent behind it in the first place, is like my key thing there.
It's whatever. Like, I'm not losing any sleep over it.
I am. I've been literally shaking since he said it.
I can't believe he said that. I had to explain it to my kids what he meant.
My 3-year-old daughter asked what PewDiePie meant by that. Was literally shaking.
I was literally shaking.
I'm going to cheese build again. With a bunch of like the aura items. I'm just gonna attach to you.
Give me my crown.
Where's my prince?
Stop.
Where is my Prince Balvin?
Stop.
Where's my knight in shining armor? Come here.
Stop.
Come here, boo.
Stop.
Look at you and your crown. Yeah!
You're welcome.
Yeah!
Come give you a win real quick.
Yeah! Yeah! What? That still went off? He's definitely dead, so that's fine, but... Bye. P, you can nay-nay to anything. Can I really? Let me test that theory out. Yeah, and yes! Oh, it does work, you're right. I can't believe it. Why have I never tested this? Why has the government never tested this? What else is the government not telling us? I can't believe, no, I'm gonna defend, no! Apparently they said the game has been greatly optimized, which I haven't experienced, but
greatly, you know.
I believe it. I'm sure they're not lying.
Word for it. We're in queue, right?
Yeah. 37 in queue. Oh.
Run a minute down, you know.
Ooh.
Oh, okay. Your health.
His health too though.
Are you upstairs or are you like in the mid-level? Where are you at?
Got him.
Oh, nice. Move.
I gotta go. You get him.
He's coming after you. He's coming after you. I don't have any stamina. I don't want to. Can I stab you?
Yes.
I got him.
You got a fucking pitchfork?
I don't want to stab you, bro.
That's right, I'm healing. He's throwing! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God!
I'm beating his head in.
Is he still chasing me?
Oh, somebody's here! Oh, his buddy's here! Help! Help! Oh, no!
Oh, no.
Wow. Bruh. Okay,
I'm gonna get this one for you, brother.
Oh. He has my pitchfork. They just... Are they showing gameplay
ooh.
For the...
Ooh, this guy's... Ooh, this guy's... Ooh, this guy's... Ooh! I'm gonna drop a fucking smoke bomb on him.
Dope looking like. Oh, God damn.
He's boxing me up, bro. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. Nah. Here's one thing I don't get. So they made a change that when you attack somebody who's blocking, you don't get stumbled because your armor broken. On paper, this sounds like a good idea, but then you realize blocking is just useless now. All they have to do is keep spam swinging at you.
Mm-hmm.
You blocking just means you're going to block the damage, but you're not going to, they're not going to be there. What are they? Nothing's going to happen to them. I hear somebody choking near me.
That was me.
Nope. It's someone else.
Are you sure? Because I'm mighty close to you. Bro, I got like half health. But he don't know that. Oh, there's two of them. There's two of them.
Okay, no, we're leaving then. Ooh, headshot.
I can't goodbye, see Balvin. I can't
goodbye,
see.
Balvin. Jump off my rock.
Oh,
they ain't killing me, bro. I'm dying of the gas. They ain't killing me, bro. Fuck.
Oh, man.
Like, don't get me wrong. I want to enjoy this game. I remember when it first came out, I was in love with this game. This game was so good. But now, I don't know. There's like, you guys see like the general occasional like stutters, right? That's not a stream thing. That's a game thing. I don't know. I'm gonna give it a chance. We're gonna play it for a while. But so that's what I mean. Like, what can I do in that situation? He just spams on me. There's nothing I can do to counter that. Combat now just feels like just spam and hope you fucking get a kill. I have no weapon, no partner. I got a rock.
Interesting.
Very nice.
Go have fun with your friends.
Go have fun with your friends. I don't care. Honestly, whatever. Whatever.
I just don't care. I'm not bothered.
Whatever. How are you? Fine. What do you want to eat? Don't care.
Wendy's? No, I don't want that.
I don't want that, though. I don't care. Anything else, but I don't want Wendy's. Burger King? Nope, McDonald's? I don't want that either.
McDonald's? Nope, I don't want that. So what do you want then? I don't care. I don't care.
I don't anything. Care. Just pick something.
Dairy Queen? No. Chick-fil-A? No.
How do you get rid of hiccups? You're supposed to, like, scare yourself? Or hold your breath?
If you a real nigga, just tell him to go away.
Yeah, I'm just typing to the calling community manager right now. Trust me, Pee-wee, know you're fucking typing. Shut your fucking mouth, you little idiot viper. I don't care if you sub today. I'll fucking kill you, you stupid bitch. I'll fucking cut your fucking tongue out, and I'll feed it to my dog, you stupid idiot. I'll fucking kill you.
If it's Tim, that's bullshit.
Yeah. Tier 1s and 2s. My thing just crashed, I think. My shit just froze.
Video games are fun. It has no tier. It just has damage.
Yeah. Don't look at stream.
If I look at stream,
like, don't look at stream.
I'm looking at stream.
Don't look at stream, Belvin. Please. Turn
it
off.
Could you guys report this stream for violating terms of service?
Please turn it off.
And clip that and send it to me.
Please turn it off.
But yeah.
Please turn it off.
Report this stream for violating TOS.
Please turn it off.
Don't do it.
So speaking of which, the devs gave me some codes to give away to you guys. Anybody interested?
we love this game.
Anybody want it? Let me just go to the menu and quit. The quit button is not doing anything when I click it. The quit button is the none of the menu buttons function. In fact, the two codes they gave me to give away to you guys, I'm not even gonna fucking... it's not even worth my fucking time to make you guys spend CC on it. I'm just gonna drop the codes in chat. You guys, whoever gets them, fucking take them. It's so fucking abysmal.
The legend says that code sat in chat for 34 hours.
Some say the codes are still sitting in that chat, unredeemed.
Hey!
I dropped a Skittle! Okay. Balvin, watch out!
What?
Oh, that was my body armor.
What?
That was my body armor then.
Why do you tell me to watch out?
Oh, Culling, why did you make this game?
What happened?
I don't want to play this anymore, but I'm too scared.
What happened?
I'm too scared. Can we stop?
What happened?
Can we stop playing this game?
Bro,
I don't want to play this game anymore. Go look at the clip in chat.
I'm watching it.
I'm not playing this game anymore. This game is absolute fucking garbage.
There's another dude going. He's right above you.
I don't care.
He's landing in the back.
Okay.
He's landing in the back.
Okay.
He's inside now.
Okay.
I can't see him. Who threw a smoke grenade?
Not me.
One dead.
I feel like he's in the bathroom.
Can't see him.
He's not in the bathroom. He's not in the bathroom. I'm going in.
Nice.
Woo! Y'all That's gonna cool. make me lose my mind.
Bruh.
Take them.
I'll take them because I want to.
Take them because I said so.
I already took them.
So y'all see how sensitive Balvin is? Taking them because I want to. I'm not taking them because you told me to or anything, Baka.
I didn't say Baka.
He said Baka. Chat, post PBAC cute if you heard him say Baka. Yeah, you know you're doing it. You came up here and missed a medkit on the ground. Don't worry, though. You know what you're doing.
Fuck. I know.
Two medkits. Three medkits.
I didn't even go Four over here. I didn't even come in this room.
Five medkits. Six medkits.
Okay.
Oh, God. I looted this play.
Bruh, I didn't check that room. I looted this play, dude. All right.
I'm going to holla at you. Oh, another medkit. Cross the street.
What?
I'm playing.
He's funny.
Boy thought.
No, I didn't actually.
Boy thought. He said, what? This car's still on the left of us.
I know.
I feel like I should just start lobbing grenades.
They have a car too.
I see them. Hold on.
Fucking Neanderthal, you threw two of them. Fuck, bro, he's coming back around. Oh god! Shoot him!
Hey, fuck you!
Shoot him! You give me hits?
I got one. He said, baby, I'm bored. Truck guy got a kill.
No, truck guy, he's a secret goon.
You guys pushed me around for the last time.
Get him. You deserve it.
I'll give you 3 seconds.
I want this guy to win.
Is he quoting Home Alone?
Dude, why am I alive? For this? To be killed?
I like this guy.
I'm gonna come there and I'm gonna put you boys in your place.
That's from a movie. That's from a movie. Oh.
One no.
I think he dies. Oh shit, that's my boy.
He said, oh no.
All right, Calvin, I want to see you carry this game, daddy.
By the way, pause, that wasn't me, that was Christy. Balvin, you there? He left the car.
How about this, one of us leave first. And we'll see you at the final zone. How about that? Instead of killing each other here, we just kill each other later. Please don't kill me.
Oh, the other one's like really low.
Wow.
He got you? This guy, Balvin, bro.
I couldn't shoot him. You were behind. You were in front of me on the stairs.
This guy, Balvin, bro.
You were literally right in front of me. How could I shoot him?
Damn it.
How could I shoot him?
You remember this place.
We have gone down this path.
Many times. Say the boys kept running that day.
And they never looked back. There she is. Wait. Draw.
Wait, ready? Okay, I don't have a team. I queued up for fives, but it looks like I don't have a team. Looks like I'm all by myself. It looks like I'm just gonna have to find a team. I'm gonna have to join one. That's not the team for me. Hey, but no!
Oh, no, no, no!
Why does nobody want to let me be on their team, chat? Come out with your hands up, boys. Understand? Y'all hear me? Disrespectful little boys. I'm gonna go back and deal with those boys, actually. They were disrespectful. It was a distraction! It was a distraction! And he fell for it! The old car on fire fucking horn trick. I can't believe I'm fucking dead! Oh wow, you're spitting bars. Yo, listen. Hey, look. Out in these streets, I'm a savage. They call me 21 Savage. I will pull up at your house and I'ma shoot through it like I'm a fucking cabbage. Pull at your house with the marimba. Play that shit up like a samba. I dab on your bitch with the mamba. Hey, yo, listen. I pull off my back a fucking sword. I say, my lady, you have my word. I will protect you at all costs and I'll slay these N-words. I said, listen, I voted for Trump for president. He set a good ass precedent. I hope he deports all the Mexicans. I'd suck a dick for Balvin. If somebody said they were going to kill Balvin.
No, you wouldn't. No, you wouldn't.
If somebody said they were going
to
kill you.
I wouldn't want you to do that.
I don't care if you wouldn't want me. I'm saving your life, bro.
I wouldn't want you to do that.
If somebody said I had to suck their dick or they're gonna punch Balvin in the face, I'd suck their dick, bro. I ain't let Balvin get hurt. That's my bro.
So sus.
Somebody said they were gonna flick Balvin in the forehead.
Chat, I don't co-sign.
I ain't about to let Balvin get pestered by these bullies, bro.
Stop. Please.
So glad my stream's over. I fucking hate my viewers, dude. Oh no! We're still live! Oh no!